7:27 to go. It's Jack Pardue in the left side boards. He's got it. Hash marks. Brings it across. Brendan Cassidy is stoned by Sheehan Delaney. And now the Blue Wave score. All that traffic out in front, and the Blue Wave were able to take advantage with the rebound. They take a 2-1 lead.
Always dangerous when you have that much traffic right in front of the goalie. You know something like that could happen, and it did for Darianne.